What is up, guys? We are back with more Jet Set Radio Future. In the last episode, we unlocked Roboy and some other punks. Like, who do we got here? Let's check it out. We got Poison Jam, Doom Riders, and Roboy on our new team now. So what we're going to be going after now is Sky Dinosaurian Square Test Run. And as you saw, just the Graffiti Souls and Street Challenges themselves proved to be quite the challenge. So, believe you me, the test run is no joke. Sky Dinosaurian Square is probably the hardest test run in the game. Or close. Well, I'd say top three easily. So we're going to stick with... Oh man, who do I want? We need somebody with good spray, and Roboy doesn't have that. We need somebody with better all-around stats. Acceleration and cornering really don't matter too much here. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to go with Poison Jam. Make sure you pick somebody decently good for this, because you are going to have hell of a time. So, let's talk to Roboy.
Talking to me?
You bet your ass I am. Alright, so we've got some test runs to do. So, Sky Dinosaurian Square, the Jet Graffiti is probably the hardest one to do. It's also got a Jet Dash and a Jet Tech. No Jet Flag. So, trust me, though, this is all going to be worth it, because it unlocks one of the best characters in the game, in my opinion. So, let's go to, Sky Dinosaurian Square, second to last level. And all we got to do is beat 900,000 points. And if you follow this simple strategy, you can easily get around 4 million points. That's right, 4 million. I'm probably not going to get that much, but it is possible. So what you want to do is just get up here and get going on this thing here. And then jump over to this thing here. And then just spam your Y-tricks. This thing is a 500-point rail, and it goes for quite a while. You should be able to get 2, 3, maybe 400,000 points on it. A good character to use here is Riff, because she's really good with her tricks. She's really fast. And now when you come around here where the trail ends, right about here, just jump over to it and start over. And there you go. As you can see, it's about 300,000 points per run if you do Y-tricks. So all you need to do is like 3 to 4 runs of this, and you've already beat the score. And as you can see, it takes, you know, like 30 seconds per run. So it's by no means hard. And that's it. That's a really simple way of doing it. Just make sure you don't fall. And each time you jump off the rail, your points will be calculated. I mean, it calculates your points as you go for the jet tech. But yeah, this is one that would normally be hard, because the rails only give you 10,000 pretty much throughout the whole thing. There's only a few short rails like this one that give you 500 points, but finding ones that are in consecutive ways with each other is hard. But this one here is actually... Oh shit, I'm gonna fall. Damn it, I wasn't holding right enough, that's my fault. Well, thankfully we still could keep our points, and look at that, we've already beat the score and we've still got 3.5 minutes left. And there you go, you just jump over to it and start again. You don't lose too much. But yeah, if you get this constantly going from the get-go and use a good character who's good with tricks like Riff, you can easily get up to 4 million points within the time limit here. And you don't mess up any of your combos like that. Oh, come on, Poison Jam. Come on, PJ. I know you're better than that, bro. There we go. But yeah, so that's a good strategy. That makes this one pretty easy. There's also on the Jet Dash some huge shortcuts you can take to beat... It's possible to beat the Jet Dash for Sky Dinosaurian Square in about 48 seconds if you take the right path. But I don't even... I've seen a video of it, but I don't know what it is I'm like to do exactly. I haven't really watched it that in depth. I just saw it like once. But, you know, I'll try to take as many shortcuts as I can see, but from what I gather, it's pretty hard to pull off, so I definitely won't be doing that. Now, the Jet Graffiti is hard, because some of the graffiti you've seen around as the Golden Rhino Graffiti, like, you know, the ones that are on top. Oh, fuck, once again, I missed. No, oh, so close. 335,000 points, though. But, yeah, like, some of the graffitis you've seen around, like the Golden Rhino Graffiti, that's on top of the dinosaur, and then, ooh, thank God. PJ's got hops here, you know? But yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, about the graffiti, like there's some inside the dinosaur, on the side of the dinosaur, on the side of the mountains. They even put them on those rides that go up and down where we got the graffiti souls. So they are really fucking ruthless with the graffiti on this Jet Graffiti. It's kind of an asshole move, actually. But I don't know. It's still doable, it's just hard. They give you more than enough time, but you just get, like, flustered, you know? It's really kind of disheartening. It's kind of difficult, actually, too, since I'm not the most familiar person with this level. Back when I beat this as a kid 100% the first time, you know, I've spent countless hours on this level. I didn't beat it as fast as I have in this LP because, you know, I wasn't thinking about time constraints. Plus, thank God that wall stopped me or I wouldn't have landed on that. You know, I had all the time in the world, so I'd probably spend more hours on this level than I've spent on this entire game in this LP. Just on this level, just wandering around, trying to get graffiti souls and just, you know, exploring it, having fun, like you're supposed to. But yeah, you know, and I don't do that anymore. So I got so familiar with the level to the point where it was like, I knew all the rails, I knew everything about this. Are you kidding me, dude? Really, man? Wish I could boost dash to my death and just get it over with. But look at this, I've fallen like 4 or 5 times, I've missed a few combos, and I've still got over 2.6 million points here. I mean, this is not by any means hard. Not in the slightest. So, I don't know. But yeah, you know, so I'm not nearly as familiar with these levels. I'm playing all of these levels, to be honest with you, for the first time since I played it the last time I played it, which was years ago, because, you know, that's how I roll. I like to just put games in and press record and, like, make it be legit. I don't want to practice and be all good at the game and finish it, you know, in the least amount of episodes, because who gives a shit about finishing in the least amount of episodes, you know? Like, when it comes down to it, it comes down to the simple fact that no matter what your argument is, it boils down to video games are meant to be fun, and watching people play them, you do for enjoyment. So that's it. That's all there is to it. It's that simple. So time efficiency, fuck that. That's what I say. Alright, so we kicked some major ass there. We got 3.3 million points. That's definitely a jet. There's no use putting any, you know, putting any cards into betting. It's not. Alright, yes, I am recording. Okay, just making sure, geez. Okay, so that is it for the jet tech. Now we've just got jet dash and jet graffiti. We'll save the hardest for... Oh god, I don't know why I always start getting hiccups when I'm recording. I guess I'm just talking too much. So Sky Dinosaurian Square is one of the few levels that does have a jet dash, and there's only one more we haven't unlocked that has a jet dash. So Sky Dinosaurian Square, we've got to be a minute 32. Well, shit, I guess you do got to get pretty damn close, don't you? They want you to go through all that nonsense? Hell no. Hell no. 3, 2, 1, go! Roboy would actually be really good for this, but, you know, he's kind of... because he's got, like, massive acceleration. So go up here, get some blue cans. Do some boost dashes. Now you're supposed to do some jump here that, like... here you go, right here, right here, right here. Land on this. Dude, what the fuck? Poison Dream, you're supposed to land on that alligator thing, man! Man, I'm gonna retry. That's the good thing is that they put this retry button here. It makes this a lot easier. 3, 2, 1, like, it's the first time I used it, but if it's your first time playing through the game, doing these test runs, use the hell out of that retry button. Don't try to have some sick-ass sense of pride like I do and keep trying to play even after you don't need to. Even after you know you're screwed. You know, it's like, don't do that. That's pointless. Oh, whoa. Get on that rail, dude. Get on that rail. Stop falling. Land on the rail. Jeez, man. You're crazy. All right. There's some sick short. Here we go. Right here. Right here. You take this thing. And then you go this way. And this is some nice shortcut. And then this takes you over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. I made a boo-boo. Made a boo-boo. Made a boo-boo. You're not. You're supposed to. Game over. Yeah. I think if you fall, you instantly lose. So. There you go. But anyway, yeah, there's some shortcut around there. I'm pretty sure I was taking it the right way up to there. I think I was. Alright, so once this gets to its peak, jump off here. I think you might be supposed to be able to get on top of the dinosaur, but I don't know. Alright, so then take this shortcut right here. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, almost missed it. And then over here, it jumps off. It falls off, so you're supposed to... there we go. Wrong way, my ass. And then let's... I don't know where I'm going, dude. I'm going such a, the wrong way. Dude, yeah, I'm going backwards. I'm going backwards. I really am. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Yeah, I know, dude. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, we gotta retry that. I'm ballsing it up. I'm making a fool of myself here. Okay, I'm trying to remember the video, and I think what the guy actually did. Like, for the first while, he went pretty legit. Like, right here, I'm pretty sure he went normal. No, actually, I don't think he did. All I know is somehow he ended up right past this dinosaur, like, right when you come out of it. He landed right over here. And then he sped through it, and he didn't jump on anything over here like I did. He just kept going through it pretty normally. And then he did something. He must have jumped on this rail that I just failed to reach. Game over. Yeah, retry. I don't know, man. Whoa! Go! I don't know, maybe I'm just gonna try to experiment with this one, see how if I can break this. Let's see if going this way will benefit me at all. You love me. Aww. But at the end, he did something like super epic. He went like, he jumped off towards the entrance. Okay, you can do this. I think I had the right idea jumping onto that other rail. Maybe. Maybe I'm supposed to go, oh, well, fuck. I mean, come on, dude. This game, it's like the rail detection normally is so wide. Like, you have such a margin of error. You can land so far away from the rail, and it'll still put you, like, on it. You know, you could be a foot away, and it'll still put you on it. But when it comes to this level, it just throws that out the window. And it's like, you have to land, if you you can land in between the tracks. And that's just, then it's just like, what? Now all of a sudden we're being realistic? Like, what the fuck? Oh, see, like that? That was normal. That's what it should have done. Okay, I need to get some speed up, PJ, if you're gonna be a jackass. Thank you. Okay, yeah, that's what I think I need to do, is go backwards on this. And over here, what do I need to do? Can I do this? Is this legal? Yeah, I'm totally going nowhere. There is nowhere I could go from there, man. Be real. But yeah, I don't know. What else was I talking about? Oh, yeah, so at the end of the video, he, like, jumped off this rail and, like, jumped towards the entrance. Didn't even land on a rail, but somehow he hit a detection point for the end of the race. And still, like, it was crazy. You had to be there. I guess that's one way to do it. I don't know if that got me over here any faster than I was normally going. Alright, see if I can... I need the camera to adjust. Oh, yeah, we're going. There we go. But this doesn't go anywhere! Oh, no! Epic failure. Man, I just don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know what the trick is, man! I don't know this level that well. I don't know, like, where all the rails go and stuff. Huffin' puffin' HR stuffin'. Okay, I know that rail is just the one that goes out from above, so jumping on that would do no good. But I know jumping on this one will do good. That'll save me that whole roundabout section. So I know that this is the bare minimum of where I'm supposed to be going here. Now, I don't know if that's the shortcut I'm supposed to take. So we now know that that rail right there is not the one I'm supposed to take. But I don't remember him going this way. He didn't take this whole roundabout-ass way. He did not do that. How am I going the wrong way? Fuck you. I'm not going the wrong way. I don't care what you say. Now I'm going the wrong way. Like, they have the audacity to tell me I'm going the wrong way. Where does this go? I mean, I know I'm, like, out of time right now, but I just want to see what... Well, that's no good. This takes me back up by the dinosaur, right? just takes me back up through his crotch. Well, damn it. And then this takes me back to the entrance. Okay, I am totally baloney. I don't know. What? Go! Blah, 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 blah. Oh, yeah. No, I just don't know, man. Dude, what the hell? See what I mean about the rail detection? Remember earlier by the dinosaur? I was just as far away from that, and they counted it still. But yet on this rail, they don't count it. It's like, if you're gonna make the rails have different detection rates, that's just stupid. Make them all have the same one. Like, make it to where if I land a foot away from any rail, it will be put me on there. Don't make it a foot for some, and you know, like 2 inches for others. That just, first of all, that's sloppy. There we go. Look at now, I got on top of the bastard. Wow, man, I am just ballsing this up. Well, you see what it is. It's because I'm trying to sequence break it when I should just be doing it normally. But doing it normally, I don't know if I'd make it. I guess it's worth a shot. But I try to do it that way, it's just, I don't know. Oh, come on! Okay, guys, I took a look at the video. Let's see if I can figure out how to do this now. Here you go, right here, right here, right here. Land on this. Dude, what the fuck? Poison Dream, you're supposed to land on that alligator thing, man! Man, I'm gonna retry. Oh, whoa. Get on that rail, dude. Get on that rail. Stop falling. Land on the rail. Jeez, man, you're crazy. And this takes you over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I made a boo-boo. Made a boo-boo. Made a boo-boo. You're supposed to... Game over. Dude, yeah, I'm going backwards. I really am. Yeah, I know, dude. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, we gotta retry that. I'm ballsing it up. I'm making a fool of myself here. Game over. Can I do this? Is this legal? Yeah, I'm totally going nowhere. There is nowhere I could go from there, man. Be real. But this doesn't go anywhere. Oh, no. Epic jailure. Wow, man. I am just ballsing this up. Now, Poison Jam. Mr. PJ here, Mr. Julian Jam, is not probably the best, you know, representative to have chosen here, but let's see if we can do it. I want to get those cans right there, but, oh well, one of them will do. So you want to jump here, and then boost dash, jump off here, and then you'll land, you know, down here, which is, what the fuck did I jump off for? Oh my god. Let's try that again. Oh. Go! Oh, yeah. Ah, he touched my bomb. There we go. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'm not really jumping off at the most opportunistic time there, but here we go. All right, now I was on the right path. You gotta jump off here and grind up this one. But then what you gotta do is jump off this way. Oh, and you gotta get on that rail right there, and I missed it. Oh, I missed it. That's okay, that's okay. At least now I know. I know. I don't think you have to boost dash, but... You know. It probably helps. I mean, boost dashing in general helps, but... That kind of halts your maneuverability a little bit. Ah, he touched my bomb! I ain't touched shit. So here you wanna jump up and over this. Because this is what gives you the, this is what gives you the height to get over this guy here, and just, there we go. So you, to grind up on this, you kind of have to be facing that way. So I gotta jump earlier off of that. Because I'm not being able to turn left fast enough, so I'm gonna have to either jump earlier, Or somehow, like, land on the left side of that rail. And I don't think that's gonna happen. Let's be realistic now, shall we? I didn't touch your bum. Well, maybe I did. I'm Poison Jam. I'm kind of an asshole like that. There we go. And then, oh yeah, just look at that air you get off of Boost Dash Jump, man. It's ridiculous. There we go. Oh, come on, dude! You should have given that to me. I'm sorry. You should have given it to me. I think I was close enough, if we're being honest. Let's be honest. Man, can I retain some of my cans? This beginning part is when I need a boost dash. Jeez. Seriously. I didn't touch your bum. Nor did I want to touch your bum. I just love it. Look at that air, man. That is beautiful. There we go! Alright, now it says we're going the wrong way, but we're not. Okay, now you just want to boost dash through all this, because there's no way to really skip this. And then here, you can jump over this. There we go. And then here, if you jump towards the entrance, there we go! It counts as clearing it as you landing at the entrance. 47.85 seconds. Bitch. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Man, that was awesome. Okay, so now the only part that remains, the worst part of Sky Dinosaurian Square. The jet graffiti. As you see, it took me a lengthy 10 minutes to do it, but I'm not going to look at a video guide for this one. It took Yo-Yo 50 minutes, Jesus Christ. But, yeah, the map is... There's 20 graffitis here, but they are in intensely dick locations. Believe me when I say intensely dick. You don't know what I'm talking about when I say intensely dick. So get as many cans as you can off the bat. I might recommend even using Jazz or what's-his-face here, Clutch, just for the fact that, why am I going backwards? That's what... Okay, that's what I want to do. Get on top of the dinosaur. Yes, 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 yes. What? Now there's no graffiti there? Got that one. All right. Get that one. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Not exactly the way I wanted to go about it, but all right, cool. We're getting stuff done. We're getting shit done. I love, love you, love, love me. I love, love you, love, love me. I love, love, love you. Do I want to go over here? I don't know. I'm just going to jump over here just on good faith. Knows. Oh, yeah, I do. Damn it. Damn it! Now I'm not gonna have enough height to reach over there. And, of course, what do I but land right in between the rails, right? Oh, no. Don't put me here. Why would you put me here? Kind of a dick thing to do, don't you think? Oh, get those, get those. Dude. Dude, really? Oh, here's one right here, though. Yeah, around these mountains, make sure you watch yourself, because there are a lot of them here. Make that, dude. Dude. Fuck. Yeah, spray it on the way down, why not? I'm not gonna get this, I can just tell now. I can tell right now I'm not gonna get this. Dude, why? I was right next to it, why wouldn't you just give it to me? I don't care if I wasn't on a fucking rail. Asshole. Whatever. Oh, see, that time they give it to me. Oh, stop falling, dude! Stop falling. You're making an ass of yourself. You're doing it. You're making an ass of yourself. It's official. It is official. Why would you use a boost dash? Why would you do it? Okay, let's wipe away the bad aura. We're not going to be all shitty and butthole-y in this episode. We're going to do it. We're going to do it, and we're going to do it right, and we're going to do it legitimately within the time limit. That's what we're going to do, okay? We're going to do it that way. because I love you, you love me. Alright, so there's none over here, I don't think. None in this, like, theater. That would be crazy if there was. But instead, we're going to use this theater to get on the rail. You jump too far, Poison Jam. You jump too fucking far. Why do you jump so high off of a bitch-ass rail, man? You tax me? Tax me, PJ. Look at those high... And a camera. Can you do something for me here? Alright, this is one of the harder ones to get just because it's so fucking huge. Alright, there we go. Alright, and now, of course, we got one on this giant thing of death. And I would like for this thing not to, That's alright, we can get it on the way down. Or not, or we can run out of cans. Yes! 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 No, yes, really. That's what I wanted to do. I can't believe you knew. I can't believe you read my mind there, game. Thank God you're on my side for this. Thank God, you know? Because if you weren't, I might just be screwed. Like, what if I ran out of cans there? Oh, man, that would have been ugly, right? Oh, fuck this game. No, just die. Just start me off somewhere back on the normal path. This is a train wreck. This is really a fucking train wreck. No cans. Fucking almost halfway through the time, and I've got, like, what, 4 graffitis? And then it starts me on the other side of the map! Is this, like, the default point of the map that I... Why would I jump over here? I don't have any cans. Why would I do it? I need to look deep inside my mind to figure out why I would do such a dumbass thing. That's a good question, actually. Well, there's that one. Whoop-dee-doo. Can you move a little faster there, Brosif? Oh, can we re-get this one? Oh, wait, I already got that one. That's pointless. Now I only have 2 cans. Just jump onto anything else. Anything, really. Get some cans, for fuck's sake. Where am I going? I don't know. So lost right now. Don't know what's going on. Alright, we're gonna have to jump off here and we're gonna have to land over there. Alright, slow it down. Alright, we're gonna need to gain up some speed here. Poison Jam, Poison Jam. Ugh, you're killing me, dude. The time you spend on one graffiti is just insane. Thank you, what do you know? Who would have thought it actually could be done? Now you decide to make the nice jumps. There's a lot right here, though. Let's see if we can... Right, the rest of these, I believe, are ones. Like, size one graffitis. There we go. Well, we're almost halfway there. We're barely... Well, no, we're not barely over halfway over the time. We're quite a ways over the time. Oh, I guess that one's a threezy. All right, let's try and take the normal route through the dinosaur this time. I tried to take the shortcut there, but it didn't work out. Oh, there's one right there. What the fuck was that? Okay, I think we got all the... We have 16 out of 20. Oh, there's 2 up there on top of this, like, Stegosaurus. Okay. Okay, this is the one we need to get. Okay, cool, we got that one. That was one that we were getting screwed on. Alright, let's pick up some cans. Might be able to recover this with some shifting maneuvering. You know what? Yeah, just kill me. I need to start over at a good position. All right, we got 3 minutes. Can this be done? I don't know. Oh, okay, that's the one on the ride that I ran out of cans for, right? Or did I finish that one? I don't think I finished that one. That's where I'm gonna head, because I don't think I finished that one. No, that's not the rail I want to be on. I want to be on that rail. I want to be on that rail. Get me on it. Get me on it. No! I knew you were going to do that game. I knew it. The second I have a little inch of feeling that I can actually do this, and you fuck me. And then you throw me here. Where the fuck is here? Oh, actually, that's not that bad. Okay, thank you. Come on, game. Come on, game. Let me land on this rail. Thank you. Oh, thank you. All right, yeah, I didn't finish this one. Okay, we got that one. Two more left. Two more in 2 minutes. Minute for per graffiti. We can do this. Okay, thing, just push me off the edge. Okay, that's fine. That's probably faster than what I was thinking anyway. Oh, wait, but I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not. I've got one life left. Okay, we can't fall off anymore, guys. All right, they're both on the Stegosaurus. We need to get to the beginning of the level and pick up some cans on the way. Run. 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 I'm on the side with no cans. Come on, a minute and a half. Can it be done? I gotta be careful. I can't die. Hurry, get up this as fast as you can, DJ. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Dude, no, 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 no! Fuck me! You couldn't just land on that for me, dude. You couldn't just do it. God, I hate you. I hate you. You're a bitch. You're a bitch. You know that? Fuck. I don't believe that. Ugh, I couldn't just land on that, right? That would have been... Wait, this doesn't take me by the dinosaur. Where the fuck?
Three,
where are those?
One, go!
I think they are on... No, they're like next to him. I'm confused. Oh, wait, I see where they're at. I see. Back, hold back. Thank you. Oh, man, I missed that one. All right, we got the big one on his back. Cool. I need some cans, people. Some cans. I saw that there was some there, but I don't want to get off. I'm not going to ride your stupid loop-de-loop either. Dude, I need some cans. Fuck. Come on. What the fuck? You can get up here? Are you kidding me? You can grind around that whole thing? Well, completed that one of the harder ones. Alright, cool. Let's get back. But now I can't get this one, I don't have enough. Yeah. Alright, can I just, like, die? I want to actually die here. I need some cans. That'll give me some cans, alright. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Oh god, okay, this is so sloppy. This is so sloppy. It's kind of depressing even. I actually. Well, that's the same thing I just did on the last try, because I'm like, oh man, I need that graffiti right there. Oh, hey, this actually works. It's kind of random where it drops you off, I guess. I died in the same spot I died before. And then this time it's like, oh, you know, well, let's just drop them up here. Can't believe I still missed that one on top of the dinosaur's head, though. And it was just a one small one, too. I can't see what I'm doing. Whatever. Yeah, drop me off here. That's where I need to go. But I don't want to go too fast. Thank you. That's what I needed to do. That's all I needed. Thank you. And then I can get this wiggity-whack one over here. And then there's one over here, too, isn't there? Yeah. Get that. Thank you. Okay, see, now we're getting stuff done. Oh, well, no, you're not if you're going in a loop like that. Land on that building. Thank you. Alright, we need to get back around to the entrance, because that's where I'm missing most of them. Yeah, see, I've cleared out everything from this area. Alright, we're going to just head down the natural path. Skip all this jimbly-jumbly bullshit. Okay, and then we'll jump off and get the one on that ride, the other ride one. And then we can... and then we can go get those ones up the spiral. And then we'll try to get the ones inside on top of the dinosaur. And then I need to go back and get the ones on the dinosaur's mouth. Oh, wait, I need to get this one. Do I even have enough for that big ride one right now? Well, maybe if I get them all, like... Oh yeah, with one cam left. Alright, cool, let's GTFO. Land on that, please. Thank you. Yes, on the side with the cans. Oh, I love you, PJ. You're doing good for me right now. Alright, slow down. We got a 3. That's right. Then we got a 1. Then we got another 3. After this other one. Oh, dude, what the balls was that? No, I need to get that. I'm getting that. I'm having that. Care what I have to do. Don't land on. Get off. We're gonna go down this backwards real quick. Just messed up my whole flow of things. Alright, now I gotta kill myself. Great, and I was at full health. Full health, man. Alright, now drop me up here. Great, 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 great there. That's actually what I want to do. Alright, so now if I go up here. And then go up here. This puts me in good play for the dino. Yeah. Oh, but I just go too fast. Got it. Okay, we got the dinosaur one. I have no idea where I'm going. Going over here, apparently. Oh, nope. Almost made it on top of that building. All right, please restart me before the dinosaur, because that's like... No, what are you doing? No, you started me on the dinosaur. Well, why am I killing myself? I'm not. I'm just trying to... Okay, yeah, I'm dead. I'm dying. Dude, I'm being an idiot. What? Come on, just kill me. You're wasting my time. Okay, I guess I have to take this. So the only ones I have left, all those are in the dinosaur. And then I've got one more left over there on the side of a mountain. Okay, fine, we'll get that one. I guess, if I have to. Oh, yeah. Where is that mountain? It looks like the one that goes around. But I didn't miss that one, did I? I didn't miss that one, did I? Well, time to find out. Get on that, get on that, get on that, PJ, thank you. Oh, I did miss this one. Usually this is the one you get on the way back, but I guess I fell. Alright, cool, we got that one. Now I need to ride this back around. Alright, now the only one we have left to get is the dinosaur ones. Is this gonna land me on a rail? It is not. Thank you, game, thank you. I try to fall this way. I don't want it to try and start me by the dinosaur. Okay, I don't know where this is, but... Oh yeah, this is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Well, not really perfect. Perfect would have been at the starting point of the level, but... Alright, so now we've got 3 minutes to get to the dinosaur and spray his. Those are the only ones we have left. And can restocking. Nice. Let's see if we can skip this. Thank you! Look at that! That's what I'm talking about right there. That is what I'm talking about. That's the Uber Hacksaw Nova we need to see. Okay, guys, we might actually do this. It's not with as much finesse as I would like, but it's gonna get done. Alright, so as soon as we come up to that dinosaur, I need to... Here we go. Slow the fuck down. Slow down. And spam the fuck out of your cans! 1920. Oh, yeah. Yeah, baby! Oh, that was tough. And now get ready to see the unlocking of one of the most epic characters in the game, folks. Bam! NT3000. Noise Tank 3000. Also known to many as the Fake Yo-Yo. That's right. Fake Yo-Yo, leader of the Noise Tanks. Here he is. He's Yo-Yo with his green hoodie hooked over him. And he has got some pretty nasty stats, let me tell you. He is badass. Who the man? I'm pretty sure he has better stats than Yo-Yo, at least. So this is NT3000. He is a G. I love him. One of my favorite characters in the game. Because I love Yo-Yo, and NT3000 is just like a major improvement over him. As you can see, he's pretty much well-versed in his stats and, you know, things like that. Okay, so in the next episode, what we're going to do is I'm going to actually... Look at how quick this guy is. I love this. Man, I'm going to change the BGM music because I'm getting kind of sick of this. I love you bullshit. But, yeah. Oh, man, that was almost epic. All right, so in the next episode, we're going to use NT3000, our newly acquired fake yo-yo, to maybe go on to some tamer stuff, you know? Take a breath of fresh air if you're following along because that was nutso. Yeah, so I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Jet Set Radio Future, where we head to Tamer Horizons.